Hey everybody, it's Will. I just wanted to show you guys the new machine we got back in March. It's a Sprint 20-5. It's from DMG Mori. It's a sliding headstock style machine, so it's a, people call them Swiss style machines. Basically, it's a 20mm machine, so it takes stock sizes up to 20mm, which is just over 3/4 inch. It's a really cool little machine because it packs a ton of tools into a very small area. So distance between tools is really small, so basically, you know, you can make intricate parts without in a very short period of time. It's got live tools, it's got all sorts of bells and whistles, high pressure coolant, bar feed, all the bells and whistles. Here it is making one of the brass internal pieces for the mechanism.